Four firefighters lucky to be alive after a semi crashes into their engine on the interstate. All had minor injuries as of 3 this morning. Three of them were released from the hospital. According to the Marion Fire Department in East Arkansas, the firefighters were responding to a car accident on Interstate 55 around 7 last night. A semi crashed into them as the crew was clearing the scene. The driver also walked away with minor injuries. Wow.